Fireman Pato. Hello, kids. I see you're ready to go for a trip on the Vamoosh.
Oh, it's broken.
I'm afraid you'll have to postpone your trip. Oh, kids, I think Lula is in trouble.
Lula!
Oh, it's Fireman Pato. And just in time. We'll see firsthand how a professional saves the day. What technique? What skill? This was very simple for a brave fireman like you, right, Pato? Holy cow! Amazing! Wow! This looks like another job for our hero. Oh, of course. Only a professional should attempt this mission. Oh, dear. To the rescue! Or should I say, rescue Pato? Well, at least Caterpillar is safe now. Calm down, Lula. Fred has everything under control. Forget what I said. Emergency! Luckily, we have a fireman with us. What? Okay, safety first. Keep your distance, kids. Where's the water? Come on, Pato, you've got this. Cheer up. Anyone can fail one, two, or even three times. It's not so bad. Pato? We have to do something, kids. Good idea. Pato can't fail this time. Oh, we need a fireman.
Help! Help!
Pato, we need you. Lula is trapped.
Help!
Oh, dear. What do we do now? Vamoosh out of control. Doggy emergency. Stay calm, Lula. We'll save you. Well, at least you're all together. Your friends, Pato. You're the only one who can help them.
Pato!
You have to overcome your fears, Pato. Your friends, they need you. That's it. There goes a true hero. Technique? What skill? Hooray for Pato and hooray for this brave friendship. Goodbye, see you next time.
She's always ready, nothing can stop her. The name is Elly, she's the firefighter. They are the rescue team. They are always ready. They are the rescue team. Protecting the city, he goes with his cat. Protects us, he's never scared. Fighting against crime, that is his big plan. He's Agent Pato, he's the policeman. They are the rescue team. They are always ready. They are the rescue team. Protecting the city. Lightning with sirens sounding, the fastest pilot looking for a landing. Flying the ambulance, searching for survivors. It's Pocoyo, and he's the driver.
Space Postal Service. Hi, Pato. You're looking sharp. Have you got a new job? Oh, I see. You've become an outer space postman. How exciting. And you've got an assistant. Who is this package for, Pato? Ah, to Green Alien. And it's a rush delivery? Well, you'd better get going. You wouldn't want your first package to be delivered late. And we have liftoff! According to the address, Green Alien's house should be around here somewhere. Yep, here it is.
Hello.
Pato? I don't think that's him. Oh, I see. He says that Green Alien has moved and he doesn't live here anymore. But he would be happy to give you his new address. Well, according to this new address, Green Alien should be living right here. I'm afraid this is the wrong address. But no worries, the Torridoris know where he is. Looks like there's no one on this planet. I'm so sorry, Mr. Basketball. He says Green Alien's not here either, Pato, but that this is his new address. At last you found him. He's wondering what took you so long. Moosh is out of fuel. The sun will take you back home. Welcome home. Good job. Quite right. Baby Bird deserves some credit too. Hooray for Baby Bird!
There's Pocoyo.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Pocoyo? Pocoyo?
No.
No what, Pocoyo?
Not Pocoyo.
You're not Pocoyo? Well then, who are you? Can any of you tell me what Pocoyo is today?
He's a superhero!
Oh, I see. The cape. The P. You're a superhero. Super Pocoyo.
Super Pocoyo.
Oh dear. Wow, you certainly are being a superhero, Pocoyo. Pato, I think Pocoyo wants you to play with him.
Super Pocoyo and Super Pato.
So, what's Super Pocoyo's first mission?
Super Pocoyo, help friends!
Oh, what a wonderful idea! Wow, Super Pocoyo is using his supervision to spot someone who needs his help.
Superbird, stop!
Stuck? Well, I'm not sure that she's actually... You know, Pato, Pocoyo's a superhero. He knows what he's doing.
Super Pocoyo!
Spotted someone else who needs help, have you? Lula?
Super Pocoyo!
Well, Elly looks like she's just having a rest.
No! Elly's stuck! Super Pocoyo!
No, Elly, I think Pocoyo was just trying to... But don't you see? Pocoyo was just pretending to... Oh dear, Pato. I don't think Pocoyo is feeling so super after all now, is he? Maybe you should go and cheer him up. Pato? Oh, Pato, it's your hat! Help! Pato can't see where he's going! Oh, there must be someone, somewhere, who can help Pato! Can any of you think of anyone who could help Pato?
Super Pocoyo can help!
Good work, Pocoyo. This has been a super day after all. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye. See you soon.
Sleepy bird. So, settling in for a nap? Pocoyo, you're making too much noise.
Sorry.
Pocoyo, this noise is making it hard for Sleepy Bird to take her nap.
Sorry.
Good idea. Pocoyo promises to keep everything quiet from now on. He'll be your sleep guard. What's that? It's Nina and Roberto. They're playing tag. They're so rambunctious. I suppose tag is noisy, Pocoyo. But what can they do instead that's quiet? Ah! read a book. Much quieter. Pocoyo, it may be noisy, but Elly must practice her tap dancing. What a great idea, Pocoyo!
Shh.
Oh, sorry. I'll whisper from now on. Try now, Pato.
Noise?
I don't hear anything, Pocoyo. I don't hear a thing. What now? You must have found every sound there is. Let's check on Sleepy Bird. Sound asleep. Well done, Pocoyo. Pocoyo? Sweet dreams. You've earned them. Bye-bye, all.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Is that your magic hat?
Yes.
Are you going to do a magic trick?
Yes.
Wonderful. Pato, Pocoyo wants to show you a magic trick. This will be fun.
Ta-da! Fingers!
Fingers. Let's all say fingers.
Fingers!
Abracadabra.
Huh? Where are your fingers? They've disappeared! Oh my! Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. What's that?
Story!
Once upon a time, the dinosaur and the ant were playing together. When suddenly, a ghost appeared. And then, he disappeared. The ant and the dinosaur went riding together. Then, the ghost appeared again. And then, he disappeared. They were having a picnic. And the ghost appeared. Then, he disappeared with a sandwich. They were playing cards. The ghost appeared again, and then he disappeared. They flew in a plane, but the ghost appeared there too. Then he disappeared. Then one day when the ghost appeared, they all played ghost and had a lot of fun together. The end. Ah, it's Baby Bird. Go with Pato, quickly. Pocoyo, Baby Bird wants to see a magic trick too.
What?
Pocoyo is going to do another trick.
Hand.
A hand, yes.
You.
Let's all say hand. It's gone! Pocoyo's hand disappeared! Oh dear!
Animals! Dot to dot!
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
It's a hippo!
A hippo!
Hippo!
It's a hippo! It's caterpillar! Whoops! Pocoyo, caterpillar wants to see a trick too.
Foot!
All right, let's all say foot.
Foot! Foot!
Pocoyo's foot disappeared! Amazing! I see. That's how it's done. Pocoyo's foot isn't missing at all. What's that, Pato? You say you already knew?
What?
What fun! Hooray for magic!
Fingers, then they disappear. You can see my hand, then it disappears. You can see my foot, then it disappears. And then they appear again. It's some kind of magic.
Then they disappear. You can see my hand, then it disappears. You can see my foot, then it disappears. And then they appear again. It's some kind of magic.
Listen and pay attention!
Are you? Ah, just a quiet day by yourself. That sounds very relaxing. Why, look, there's Pato. Elly, I think Pato wants to go with you. What's that, Pato? You wouldn't mind driving? That's very nice of you. What do you think, Elly? Pato, Elly was hoping for a relaxing day today. Ah, yes, much better. More friends, Elly. One more couldn't hurt, right, Elly? And off we go, all together. What's the matter, Nina? Oh, of course. Pato, you'd better stop the car. You too, Pocoyo. Oh, great. Just what we needed. Which way to the beach?
Look at that! There!
Ah, very good, Elly. Maybe he can tell us how to get there. Back at the same place again. Oh no, not again. Begin. Well, Elly, there's nothing like sharing this marvelous sunset with your friends, is there? Even if it was a little hard to get to the beach. Goodbye, everyone.
Well, there's Pocoyo and Pato. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
You're drawing a picture today, are you, Pocoyo? How lovely. A picture of Pocoyo and his good friend Elly. I'm sure Elly would love to see that. It would be great, wouldn't it, if you could send it to her? If there was someone who could deliver it to Elly for you. What you really need is someone who would like to be a postman for the day. But who around here would want to be a postman, Pocoyo? Can any of you tell Pocoyo who might be our postman?
Pato!
Pato the postman!
Yes! And something tells me he really, really wants the job. Well, you'd best be off. You've got a delivery to make, Pato the postman. And so, Pato is taking his first very important delivery to Elly. It's a long way, isn't it, Pato? Well done, Pato! You've made your first delivery. Yes! How nice! And it looks like you're about to make your second delivery too. It's a letter from Elly to Pocoyo. This whole postman idea certainly is fun, isn't it? Oh, Pocoyo, it is exciting to get a letter in return, isn't it? Well, you know, they do say the best way to get a letter is to send a letter. And the more you send... Pocoyo? Well, if you send that many letters, I'm sure you'll get lots in return. Oh, I don't think Pocoyo has any more letters today, Pato. He's got a parcel! Oh, no Elly. Well, that is a very big parcel. I suppose it's for Pocoyo. Pato, that's too difficult even for an expert postman like yourself. I wonder what could be in such a large box. It's almost as big as Elly. Even sounds like her. Another delivery for you, Pocoyo. What do you think's in the box, Pocoyo? Good idea, Pocoyo. We'll ask our friends. So, can any of you guess what's inside this gigantic box?
Elly!
Why, it is Elly herself! I bet the ears gave it away, didn't they? Oh dear, Pato seems to be rather angry. Oh look, Pato! I think there might be another delivery after all. Looks like a special delivery. Now who can it be for? Here's to Pato, a great postman and an even greater friend. Hooray for Pato! Hooray for Elly! Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye! See you soon!
Insert coin. That looks like a lovely tea party you're having, Elly. Who's your friend? Ah, Daisy. Very nice to meet you, Daisy. Well, hello, angry alien. Did you come to join Elly and Daisy's tea party? Elly's right, Pocoyo. Angry Alien has kidnapped Daisy. Watch out! Oh Oh dear, Pocoyo. You lost.
Yay!
Yes, this trophy is really nice, but don't forget your mission. Ever get up to the other side. Pocoyo, look! A power-up! Well done! You beat the level! Look, Pocoyo! A key! Maybe if you lull Sleepy Bird to sleep... Pocoyo! That lullaby is terrible. Maybe you should get some help. Run! Now's your chance! Be careful! This level looks difficult. Remember, you still have one last power-up. The next time you want something, you just need to ask for it nicely. Hello, Pocoyo. What have you got there?
Letter!
A letter. Wonderful. Now, if only you had a postman to deliver it. A postman! Fantastic! The postman says your letter is missing something. The stamp. You forgot the stamp.
Stamp.
Now Postman Pato can deliver your letter. Can you tell Elly what Pato is?
He's a postman.
And he's got a letter for you, Elly.
Elly has something for Postman Pato, too. Uh-oh. Ellie's letter is missing something. Can you tell Elly what she forgot?
A stamp!
She forgot a stamp.
That's one happy postman.
Surfing the net with Elly.
Hi, Elly. Pocoyó wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Sand! The sea!
Elly is searching for send and receive. Caterpillar sends flowers. Baby bird receives the flowers. Baby bird sends a present. Caterpillar receives a present.
More!
Let's see more videos of send and receive.
Send. Receive. Send. Receive. Send. Receive. Thank you, Elly.
Yes, thank you, Elly. Well done. Oh, boy. Postman Pato is very busy today. What is that?
A letter for Caterpillar.
Oh, look. It's a parcel. A parcel for Fred. Ooh. Oh, my. Poor Button. There were too many letters and parcels.
Wheel of Colors!
Welcome to the show. Today's color is... blue! Everyone look for something blue. Something blue. Let's see what you can find. All right, let's see your pictures. A blue pencil. A blue balloon. And a blue backpack. Good! Keep searching for blue things. A blue door. Perfect. A blue racket. Excellent. And this, do you know what it is?
It's a blue marshmallow.
Very good. Hooray for blue! Elly says they're sorry for giving you so many letters and parcels, but could you please make one more tiny delivery? What a lot of parcels! Where is that music coming from?
From the parcel!
Look, Postman Pato, they're all for you! It's a party! How wonderful!
Postman!
This is a letter!
Postman!
A letter with a stamp!
Postman!
Pato the Postman!
Postman!
This is a parcel!
Postman!
A parcel with a stamp!
Postman!
Pato the postman. Send a letter,
postman,
which the postman delivers.
Postman,
then your friend receives it.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Hello, Elly and Pato. What's going on here?
Race.
Oh, I see. You're having a race. What fun. Okay, everyone. Ready, steady, go! And Elly is in first place, followed by Pocoyó in second, and in third place is Pato. Wait! Pato is first! Poor Elly and Pocoyó.
Surfing the net with Elly.
Hi, Elly. Pocoyó wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Fast! Fast!
Elly is searching for fast things.
Fast!
Fast! Yes, that is fast. Very fast.
More, 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 more! Slow!
Pocoyó would like to see something slow.
Slow.
This is slow. Very slow.
Thank you, Elly.
Yes, thank you, Elly. Well done. Yes, Pato. You're still in first place. Oh, no. You're second. Ellie's first. Oh, there goes Pocoyó. Can you tell me who is in first place?
Elly! Elly is first!
Yes, you're right. And who is second?
Pato is second. It's Pato.
Indeed. And who is third?
Pocoyó is first!
Pocoyó, that isn't very nice.
Animals! Dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyó. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish that drawing? How about now, Pocoyó? Do you know what animal it is? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyó? Can you tell Pocoyó what that is?
It's a pig!
A pig!
That's right! It's a pig! Well done!
Looks like Pocoyó is still in first place, and here come Elly and Pato.
Oh no! Something is wrong with their cars! And Pato's! Look! Elly and Pocoyo are racing on foot! Wonderful! Everyone came in first! What an exciting race!
Ready! Steady! Go!
Third!
Second! Third! Ready! Steady!
Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Pato. What's that, Elly? You say it's time to tidy up? Pocoyo? Elly says you have to help tidy up.
Sick!
Are you sick? Nurse Elly says you have to go to bed. And you need a bandage. And you have to take medicine. Pocoyo, where are you going? Pocoyo's fairy tales. Hello, Pocoyo. What's that?
Story!
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, a dinosaur was stuck in a tree. His friend, the ant, came to the rescue in a fire engine. Then the ant came to the rescue in an ambulance. Then the ant came to the rescue in a police car. The dinosaur was saved! But then the ant got stuck in the tree. So the dinosaur came to the rescue in the fire engine. And the ambulance. And the police car. The ant was saved! Hooray! The end. Pocoyo, I thought you were sick. Where should Pocoyo be?
In his bed.
That's right, in his bed. Now what does Pocoyo need?
A bandage.
He needs a bandage.
Yes, he needs a bandage. And what else does he need?
He needs medicine!
That's right. When you're sick, you need to take medicine. Not again.
Wheel of Colors. Welcome to the show. Today's color is black. Everyone, look for something black. Something black. What can you find? All right, let's see your pictures. Black sunglasses. A black phone. And a blackboard. Good. Keep searching for black things. A black hat. Perfect. A black suitcase. Excellent. And this, do you know what it is? A black ant. Very good. Hooray for black.
Where can Pocoyo be? That sounds like Pocoyo. It is Pocoyo. Elly says you have to take your medicine, wear a bandage, and go to bed if you're sick.
Not sick.
What's that, Pocoyo? You say you're not sick anymore? Wonderful! Tidying up is much more fun than being sick.
Nurse Elly, she will put you in bed when you're sick. Nurse Elly will put a bandage on your head.
Medicine, bandage, bed, ambulance, fire engine, police car.
Nurse Elly, she will give you the medicine. Nurse Elly will take care of you. Of you.
Nurse Elly!
Oh, look, it's Caterpillar. Hello, Caterpillar. Where are you off to? Ah, hello, everyone. Hello? Hello? Oh, honestly, my goodness, we are all in a silly mood today. What's all the excitement about?
Talent show!
Ah, you're doing a talent show? How exciting! So, who goes first? Ah, Elly. Wonderful. Elly is performing ballet karate for the show. Smashing! Let's all clap for Elly. Oh, so you're next, baby bird. You say you made this yourself, baby bird. And you are totally crazy. Well, off you go then. Whoa, and extra points too. What a surprising talent. Everything okay, Caterpillar?
Next
Yes, yes, on with the show!
Whale!
Whale is next, but, where is Whale?
Whale?
Where is that?
No!
That was lovely, Whale. Let's all clap for Whale. It seems Pato is going to do some acting for us. He's going to pretend to be things. Interesting. A ping pong table. Well played, Pato. Flowers. How beautiful. A fan? Now that's cool. A swing? Fantastic. Oh, you want us to guess what you're being next? All right. What do you think Pato is pretending to be?
A clock!
Pato's a clock!
Wow, Pato's been a clock!
Oh, you know, I think you're right. Yes, a clock! One last one. All right, here comes the big finish. Wow, a car driving along a road! Brilliant! Let's clap for Pato. Well done, Pato! Yay! That was amazing! Caterpillar, your turn. Oh, I think Caterpillar wants you to go first, Pocoyo, if you don't mind.
Okay.
You want me to read that, Pocoyo? You've written a story? Once upon a time, there was a very tiny mosquito.
Tiny mosquito!
Who lived in a huge castle.
Enormous castle.
But he felt very lonely in his huge castle.
I feel so lonely.
Suddenly, he had an idea. He decided to throw a party.
Party!
He invited his friend Pablo. He invited Marcus, the van. And Martha, the mountain. So the mosquito took his motorcycle to find his friends and... It fell over, but it was okay because he had a helmet on. The end. Wow! Well, let's all clap! Caterpillar, where are you going? It's your turn now. She's flying away. Come on, Caterpillar, give it a try. You'll be brilliant. And anyway, it's for fun. Let's all encourage Caterpillar to give it a go.
Try it, Caterpillar!
We want to see what you can do.
Okay, show us your talent.
Hippopotamus.
Hippopotamus. Well, sounds great. Oh, really? Caterpillar says that hippopotamuses are very large herbivorous mammals who live chiefly in sub-Saharan Africa. It's fascinating. Oh, and they spend most of the day in the water, subsisting on a diet of aquatic plants, but at night they travel onto the land to graze. Oh, well, how about that? Hip, hip, hooray! Everybody, let's clap for Caterpillar and for all these amazing talents.
Yay!
Bye-bye. See you soon. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
It looks as if Ellie's waiting for something. I wonder what she's waiting for. It looks like a parcel. Oh, goody. A very pink parcel. Can you tell Pocoyo who this parcel is for?
Elly!
That's right! It's a parcel for Elly. What could it be? Oh, quick, Elly, open it! It's a pair of shoes. Ellie's got a pair of really fancy dressing up shoes. Pocoyo, I think Elly would like you to help her put on her new shoes. Oh, Elly. What lovely shoes! Elly wants to know if you like her new shoes.
Yes, we like them.
We love them.
Stay.
Oh, Elly, are you planning on wearing your new dressing up shoes to play? What's that, Elly? You need to take a break. Another break already? Is it your shoes? I think Ellie's shoes are really hurting her. Can Pato have the ball, Elly? What's that? Oh, it's just a little smudge. It's time for bed now, Elly. You can wear your shoes again tomorrow. Oh, dear me. It looks like Elly really likes her shoes. Elly, how ever will you be able to walk in those shoes? Oh dear.
Day.
Oh, Elly says that she doesn't want to play today. Oh, Pato, you know, I'm not so sure that's a good idea. Elly, that wasn't very nice. Pato was only having a bit of fun.
Poor Pato.
Elly says that she's very sorry. Pato? Pato? What do you think? Should Elly play with her friends? Yes, I think Elly should play with her friends too.
Look how you can play without your fancy shoes on. Hooray for Elly! Hooray for Pocoyo! Hooray for playing! Bye-bye! See you soon! Hello, Pocoyo! Hello, Elly and Baby Bird!
Hi!
What are you all looking at? I see photographs! Very pretty! I like that one, Baby Bird! I wonder who took them? Ah, Pato, of course! You took those lovely pictures! Well, don't let me interrupt. I can see you're very busy. Ah, Pato has more photos to show. I wonder what they're of. Ah, flowers. What a surprise. Oh, it seems Pato has more flower photos for you to look at. Many, many more flower photos.
No more.
Perhaps you should try taking photos of something else, Pato. Something not so, flowery. Can any of you tell what or who he might take pictures of?
His friends!
Pocoyo, Elly and Baby Bird.
That's right, his friends! Good idea! Got to have it all just right. Oh dear, you all look quite serious. Can any of you tell our friends what they can do to make a happier photo?
Smile!
Smile!
That's right! Smile, everybody! Quick, Pato, in the photo too. Keep still. Hold it, everyone. Ah, it'll click in a sec. Oops! Not quite the perfect photo you had in mind, Pato. Now, Pato, calm down. We know that photo didn't turn out the way you wanted, but perhaps you could try again. Now that's perfect. Oh, Ellie's forgotten something. Perfume? Naturally, you want to smell your best for your photo. Ready? Oh, dear. Now, Pato, it was just bad timing that Ellie's perfume made her sneeze. You're going to try again. Good for you, Pato. Look, it looks like your friends had a little bit of fun pulling faces behind your back, Pato. Pato isn't happy with any of these pictures. Oh, dear. Ah, now then, this should be better. No one around to mess things up. Poor Pato. He's not very happy. Ah, here's a terrific photo. No? Ah, another one! Another! No? Wow, what a great photo that'd make, right? Perhaps you three played one joke too many. How can you help Pato see that his photos are really good. A red carpet? There must be a special event. Why not take a peek, Pato? An exhibition of photos! What lovely pictures! Just look at them all! Flowers and friends. Wow! Now that is amazing! Yes, Pato, it is a wonderful picture, and you took it. Can you tell Pato if his friends like his photos?
Yes,
they love his photos.
Yes, they love them.
Hooray for Pato! Hooray for more pictures! Bye-bye, see you soon.